We had been doing research, governance assessments across the globe for about 9 years, and we realized that the way that we've been doing our work was not very efficient. We use fieldwork contributors within the different countries where we collect information. So a lot of the time we had to do this via email and Excel and Word. And so it was a lot of work just trying to track the information coming from the different countries. And so we also, before we developed Indaba, we did a little bit of a survey to find out how people were doing governance assessments and how they were collecting information and managing it. And we realized that a lot of them were actually using the same inefficient methods of sending out questionnaires, either collecting written questionnaires and storing them in their offices, and using a large contingent of interns to put the information, to capture the information. And we realized that we needed to find another way of doing our work that was more efficient and was a better way of managing information. So this is how Indaba was actually created.